Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. The home
Well, there's been a big build-up to this match. Let's get this match underway.
Yep.
Off the... Mark there, good shot.
Yeah, yeah.
Couldn't have played that any better. Run.
Yeah! He's beaten all ends up by that. A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
The batting team are now on 1 for 7.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the grandstand in.
Yep.
Nicely played. Umpire's going to have a second look.
Yep, got.
Great timing. Races to the boundary.
Waiting.
Out for that one. They're going to challenge. They've only got one review, so they need to make it count.
Pitching in line. That's hitting in line. The umpire had it right. The decision remains not out. unsuccessful with that. Their final review. Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
The batting team are now on 1 for 15.
Superb catching in close. Loud appeal.
The batsman making the long walk back to the pavilion. Caught behind for 9.
Bruce is the new batter at the non-strikers end. Not sure there's anything in that one. Bruce is getting ready to face the next ball.
And safe hands.
The player departing the field caught out for a duck.
Taylor is the new man at the non-strikers end. Time to get the pads on. Might as well not bother.
That's 2 wickets in a row. The bowler is now on a hat trick.
Taylor coming out to bat with basically the whole crowd wanting to see them back in the pavilion. Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
He's trapped in front there.
Mitchell ready to face their first ball. Dives and grabs that one.
Just called wide there. With the first ball of his innings. Terrific start.
Yes.
This has been a very big over, going all the bowling side's way so far.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Yep.
What a delivery. Draws the edge.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this. Delivery finds the edge.
Big appeal. Was there a noise?
Yeah! The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
Out.
Yes.
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot. They'll need someone to start firing soon, or this innings will be over very quickly.
38 for 5.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
One run there. Bit of frustration showing there with that appeal. Big appeal, but no interest from the umpire.
Yes, catch it!
Didn't quite carry the whole way. One bounce and four.
They like it. Loud appeal.
These last few overs have changed the momentum of this innings. Three quick wickets.
Oh no, thrown to the wrong end and let the chance go begging.
That's quite a good over.
And now 45 to 6.
Waiting. Yep.
Well, that's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot.
Yep. Yep. Gotcha.
catch.
The batsman making the long walk back to the pavilion. Caught out for five. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 9 for New Zealand.
Huge shout.
End of a really good over, taking a wicket and really slowing down the pace of scoring here.
Yeah, mate.
Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot.
Well played. Fast.
Yep.
Two runs added. Nicely played.
Yep.
Great shot. Four runs. Khan, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Big shout for that one.
Yeah!
That is the wicket they were after. Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Winning. Hitting.
Great timing. Races to the boundary.
Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
Keeper!
6 runs added in that over.
The batting team are now on 73/8.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Shouts all round. Umpire quick to reject that appeal.
Not a ball.
Big appeal. Was there a noise?
Oh, yeah.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Oh, not able to connect there.
Yes.
Oh, well, they're confident.
Yeah!
Only the one review. He must be confident or he'll be hearing all about it from his teammates.
Pitching in line. The impact is in line. The umpire was convinced, and the tape tells the story. That's out. Uses the final review and has to go. Pakistan have now been set a target of 74 runs.
Well, the batsmen don't have a lot to do here and should chase this total down nice and quickly.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
One run there.
Yep.
One run there. Here. By going over their heads. Six.
The right armour is the new bowler from the pavilion end.
They take the single.
Going back to the pavilion a lot sooner than you'd normally expect. Big breakthrough. Khan is the new man at the non-strikers end.
Catch it!
The bowler won't like that at all.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered. That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery.
Yep, yep.
Ali is the new batter at the non-strikers end.
Up.
One run there.
There, good shot.
Yep.
Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots. Precision with a throw back from the deep.
Yep, yep.
This could be out. And a single taken.
Yep.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
The Pakistan.
Catch it!
Super shot that. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Plays and misses.
Yes.
Plays that well. Four.
Yep.
Yeah. That is the wicket they were after. Falling in that over, and not many runs from it. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end.
The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Oh.
Goes down. Sloppy fielding.
Yeah!
Well, the batsmen were pretty much having it all their way to this point. Now, can the bowlers take another one quickly to really make this wicket felt?
Shah is the new man at the non-striker's end.
At number eight.
Oh, not able to connect there.
Yes.
Oh, great shot. Good running, got back for two.
Yep.
And that ends a big over. The wicket taken from it and not many runs.
Now, 73 for six.
Doesn't play that one well.
Yes.
That's not the length to bowl, far too short. Very nice throw back there, good fielding.
Those are the winning runs. These two have brought home the successful run chase. Pakistan are victorious. Thank you very much for joining us here for this match. Please take care and drive safely on your way home.
That's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now, it's goodbye.